Hello guys, welcome to Shah Technologies, and today in this video I'm going to showing you how to install and share it with your Jio smartphone. So let's get started. So guys, in Jio store they were not given in any third party applications like ShareIt, WhatsApp, Facebook. They were not given in any third party applications. In Jio store they were given only some of the Jio apps. As you can see, there My Jio app, Jio Chat, Jio Cinema, Jio Music, Jio TV, and other Jio apps were been given. So in this video I will show you how to install and share it. So first open your smartphone, and after opening your smartphone and go to an web share, swipe to left down and just click on open the web page and select what are the files you want to share. And now let me just choose any random photos, and let me just choose and these two photos and click on the send option. And if you click on the send option, there in device there is displaying one address and as well as one barcode. Now enter that website with your Jio's phone. Before entering, make sure to enable your smartphone's hotspot, and after enabling that hotspot, open your Jio's Wi-Fi and connect to that hotspot. Now I am just connecting to that, and now I have been connected, and press 04 to open in browser. It is a shortcut. Now go to that search option in that icon and just type that address, and I have been tripod, and open that share it web share has been came, and Moto G3, and these are the two images that I have been selected. Just click on that download option and the download has been completed. And this is a very simple way to down share and file from your smartphone to Jio phone. I think this is the one of the coolest feature, and as you can see there, this is the image that have been shared. So that's it for this video guys. If you like this video, means give a thumbs up, and if you're not subscribed to my channel, means hit that subscribe button down below, and I will see you guys in the next one.